Hey guys, didn't get me here, still on the run. So I'm still in the shed. I'm just kind of chilling out in here. You're probably wondering what the past few videos have even been. Look, I get it. I get it. It's like confusing. In a way, it's confusing for me too. Because the past few days have just been a blur. I don't know anymore. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what to do. I don't know. And I can't explain too much to you guys. I don't even know anymore. It's a scary thing, running. Because you never know. You never know what's gonna happen. You never know what's gonna come around the corner. You never know what's gonna happen next. And that can be a scary thing. Conveniently, a hammer in here, so I need it. Let's just say they're very skilled people. Let's just say they're, yeah, leave it at that. They're very, very skilled people. Who's after me, I mean. And how long I can run. I have no clue. I have been moving around a lot, picking different places and stuff, but it's kind of hard when it's like pouring rain. Bad people after me. Bad people. Real bad people. There are some people that you would not want to mess with. Let's just say that. Let's just say I did something that they didn't agree with. necessarily to them, but something that they did not agree with. I think I'm gonna close this video off, guys. Thanks for watching.